So we need some food. My boys get too hungry, they get cranky, they get mean. Things could get rough. How about you go for the kitchen and bring us back some food, huh?
I must decline.
You want me to help you, but you can't help me? How does that work, huh? Will? You getting the food, or you're just fucking with me?
Of course.
The kitchen is nearby, next to the cafeteria.
I can't stay here. I can't do it. I can't.
Jin cannot handle this. Please hurry.
Yeah. You wanna buy something decent? I'm the guy to deal with.
Hey! You need something?
You gained some respect here today.
Bob is resistant to this ship.
Titus must trust you if he's letting you pass this way.
Huh?
That's what I'm talking about. When you're this hungry, anything tastes good, right?
You handle yourself pretty well.
Hey! You need something?
You wanna buy something decent? I'm the guy to deal with.
We can't. Stay here forever. The boys are already starting to
go in.
Hey! Need something?
You handle yourself pretty well.
Can't stay here forever. The boys are already starting to lose their shit, and when they do, no one's getting out of here. There's one other place where you might find some. The guards have some rooms near cell block B. It's pretty well protected, okay? You know, in case of a fucking riot. You should find some weapons there, all kinds of shit. Only getting there could be a problem. They've crammed a shitload of prisoners and B-bratters. So there's a fucking army of those things in there. Tell you what, you do this for me, and we'll let you through to Block C.
I have other things I must do.
There's only one way to Block C, and that's through me.
Bob is resistant to this shit like you.
We gotta deal with these bodies before we move on.
You need some equipment? You handle yourself pretty well.
We can't stay. There's one other place where you might find some. You should find some.
Let's do this.
Find the guard's arsenal. Bring the weapons and ammo back, and I'll let you through to Block C. Now get going, but watch your back. When this came down, some fuckwit opened all the cells. I'm thinking the ladies should stay here with us, for their own protection.
Kase O'ona, I think we'd better wait here. Let us know when it's safe.
fucking crazy.
It's insane down there in the basement right now. Not just the Walking Dead, but some of those hacks might still be alive.
you bloody wanker!
In here.
Oh!
I did some damage.
Oh! damage.
Huh?
And done.
Yeah.
In hell.
Kill you! carefully. I know what you're planning to do. Don't. You can't give those prisoners weapons. Titus is a murderer and a terrorist. I locked the bloody bastard up myself, you understand? This is a prison for international terrorists. Governments send them here from all over the world. You heard of extraordinary rendition, right? Where do you think they end up? That's why there's a minefield out there. If Titus and his men end up with weapons, there'll be no stopping them. Listen, leave the prisoners. There's no time. Don't worry about your friends. I'll take care of them. You need to get back to Block C as fast as you can. The only way is through the sewers.